Who are you?
A servant of the Lord's son.
You're a Christian?
The other son. The one he cast out.
Satan. What do you want?
I want you to tell me about him.
You're hurt. Let me get my first aid kit. What's your name?
Richard. Richard Ramirez.
Sit, Richard.
Run this place. The cabin is nicer than the others.
You are an observant young man. I bet you excelled in school.
Not really. I dropped out in 9th grade. I killed this guy. And I mean, I killed him dead. No question.
I see. Is that the first time you've killed someone?
No. But it's the first time I had to do it twice. I killed him, and then he was alive again. How?
Well, Jesus, of course. The point of religion, of God, is to be there when there's no other way to explain something. And this man in the photo has been dead for 14 years. I saw his lifeless body myself all those years ago.
That makes no sense.